Today we will make a simple cake for your husband or father.